Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Jessica with the Dancing Avon Lady, and welcome to Campaign 9. So today we have an exciting topic for you, and that's how to earn more online in Campaign 9. In Campaign 9, we actually have this beautiful cover, and what we're focusing on is the Avon's newest Mother's Day fragrance, the Avon Flourish Peony Rosé. Because we're in such an unusual time in life right now, essentially, we really do need to look at how we can move our business from the traditional platform of door-to-door sales and direct sales onto a more of an online platform. And luckily, Avon has wonderful tools for us to use in order to be able for us to work our business completely online and from home. So what are some activities that you can do in order to maximize your earnings during this time? One is to share your e-store and your e-brochures to all of your potential customers and blasting them out on social media. Another thing is make sure you have done already your Kickstart Your Business meetings with either your business development managers or your mentor so that you can use the methods that you learn in that Kickstart and use those methods to build your business. The other method is to really look at promoting specific products that are targeted for specific clients. And how to target your specific clients is a method that you're going to learn through your Kickstart Your Business. And with each different type of clientele, you have a different type of conversation. I wouldn't approach one of my clients who never wears makeup. It's like, oh, have you tried our new lipstick yet? Or I wouldn't approach, let's say, one of my clients who I know has a scent allergy. It's like, do you want a spritz of our new fragrance? I mean, so you really want to tailor your conversations to make sure that you are speaking to your client and so that they will be engaged and will be interested in what you have to offer them. Because we are moving from a more traditional method of working the business to an online platform, I do want to just bring your attention to the different commissions that you will be earning. Here you see what it is with a face-to-face service, and here you see what it would be with our e-store commissions. Now, it does look like that with our face-to-face service, we earn a little bit less commission. However, you also have to take into consideration the fact that Avon's going to be offering you all of your direct-to-customers orders with a full-size brochure, like paper hard copy brochure. They will also offer them free samples. And for Campaign 9, and I also believe for Campaign 10, they're also going to be offering them the free face mask too. So there's a lot of benefits to that because now you don't have to invest in samples, you don't have to invest in a brochure for them, and they also get a gift with the order. The other thing is time. With moving your business onto an online platform, you're better able to maximize your time investment into your business. So instead of having to take time to sort the orders, create the invoices, and deliver the products to your customers, all you have to do now is market yourself, market your brand. That's why there is a slight difference with the commission. However, if you take in consideration the amount of time that you're putting into the business, the e-store is definitely a lot more lucrative. The other thing is also, have you ever had a customer who would call you with a $5.99 order and expect you to deliver it? I don't know about you, I definitely have. Statistics have shown that people who order from an online platform, they actually tend to have slightly higher orders or if not even double size of their orders because they want to maximize that shipment. I just want to briefly touch base on our Gold for Gold program. As a new representative, you actually have the opportunity within your first 6 campaigns to give yourself a raise. Like, how amazing is that? That you can say that I want to give myself a raise. All you have to do is sell $1,150 within your first 6 campaigns, and then by your 8th campaign, you will start earning at a higher level. If you want more details on the Gold for Gold program, make sure you do reach out to your BDM, your mentor, or you can ask me in the comments below. As I mentioned earlier, we do have some really great tools that Avon has created for us to help support us with an online business, including our e-store or our online boutique, as well as our e-brochures, which is an entire brochure and all of the flyers completely online, free for us to use. But did you know there's actually another tool that Avon has actually offered us and created for us that you can use to build your business online? And that is the Avon Spark. All you have to do is go on to wherever you buy your apps or wherever you download your apps, and you can download the free Avon app called Avon Spark. On Avon Spark, not only do you have your full e-brochures that you can send out and text out to your customers, but there's also beautiful videos and beautiful graphics that you can use to post up instantly on Instagram or onto your Facebook, onto Twitter, onto Pinterest. And when someone clicks on that link, the app is directs them directly to your e-store and your account. Using all the tools that Avon provides for us, you can 100% of this business can be done online. Why sell skincare? If you follow my channel, you know that I love trying out the new skincare products. And so whether it be one of our collab products with the Face Shop or one of the new Anew products, I try it out. Now, why do we want to sell skincare? Skincare is actually a $1.8 billion business, and it is a business that's actually still growing. An average consumer uses about 2 products a day, and they can spend roughly 20 minutes on their skincare a day. So whether it be someone who has a short routine that they like to follow or a longer routine, Avon has something for everybody. The most popular skincare products, of course, are your cleansers and also your moisturizers. So let me know in the comments below, what are your favorite cleansers and which one is your favorite moisturizer? My personal favorite cleanser would have to be still the micellar water. The micellar water is something I've bought, I think, 3 or 4 times now, and I still use it every single day. The other reason to sell skincare is because it is a down the drain product. So it's something that you use and you have to replenish, because once customers start seeing the results, they're going to want to keep the results. And then eventually they may or may not also be more curious about other products. Like, ooh, hey, that worked for me, so maybe I also want to try this. If they're a minimalist when it comes to their skincare, over time they might start seeing things that concern them, such as, let's say their eyes are looking more tired, and then they're wanting to try out, for example, our upcoming vitamin C eye serum or eye cream. Keep in mind that at some point in almost everybody's life, they're gonna have some sort of skincare concern. And the top 3 concerns are usually wrinkles, lines, loss of firmness, and discoloration. And we have something to address all of those concerns. Send them to the Avon skincare quiz that you can find on your app. And then it'll be actually be kind of fun for them too, because they can test it out and then you say, hey, email me your results. And then you can see if whether you have samples for it, or you can talk more about the product, or if they have any questions, you can answer their concerns. The best way to grow your skincare sales is A, know the products, attend the virtual product training. Guys, seriously, attend the virtual product training. It is one of the best trainings that I have ever been to. I learned so much, and it's just, it is knowledge that you can use to apply to your business. Like, I promise you, you're gonna love that particular training. It's like one of the best 1.5-hour investments I've made with Avon. The other thing is testimonials are also really, really important, whether it be your testimonials or your customer testimonials. And because testimonials are so genuine, and have those testimonials out everywhere. Post them up on review pages, post them up on your social media, talk to your customers about it, take before and after photos. So really, really, really pick your favorites, talk them up, and then broadcast it everywhere. The other thing you could do is you can also sample out Avon products. Now, sampling right now is a little bit tricky just because of the way we have to be with the social distancing. If you're still doing porch drop-offs, you can always put the little sample in their bags, but just make sure you do always, 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 always follow up with the samples. Follow up is key. You want to not just leave a product in there and then never talk about it again, or ask your customers, how did you find it? You actually want to talk to them about it. And remember, the other thing is with skincare is if you're doing the little packets, that's more just for them to see whether or not they're going to have an allergic reaction to the actual product itself. What you want to do is you want to make sure that they get either a couple little packs, or you can always from the dollar store get a little container, put a bit of the product in there if you're buying the full size product, so that they can test it out for a few days, if not a week. Because the thing is, it takes a little while for some of our skincare products to see the effects on the skin. So sometimes one sample won't do. You need a couple of samples. However, there are some things I tried first time, I'm like, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. So, all right, so some of our new skincare products, and I'm excited to share with you, and if you attend the virtual products training, you're gonna find this out too. Previously with the Belief brand, you're only able to order online or you can get it from Sephora. But now Avon is a distributor of the Belief brand, which is a whole brand on its own. Did you know that Belief is actually 150 years old, which is actually older than Avon? You wanna find the customers who are actually looking for this particular type of product. And when working with social media, you wanna find the right platform for that as well. Would it be, let's say for example, on Facebook? Or would it be on Pinterest? Would it be somebody who is on TikTok? And on each platform, the audience is different. So how you approach the audience is also different. So make sure that you know what the product offers, again, product knowledge, and then move forward from there thinking, how am I going to present this through this platform that will speak to that particular audience. over this last half a year or so, we have had a huge volume of new products coming in. And for some clients, that actually might be a little bit overwhelming. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that they know that what they know and love is still exists. So the new brand still exists. And in Campaign 9, there's actually a great deal on all of these where they're the Ultimate and the Platinum line is at a great price of $25.99 each, or the Vital and the Reversalist line is on for $24.99 each. Your new customer is probably someone who has been with Avon for a while, right? Because it's a newest something that they know and love. And also they want to see multiple signs of aging. They want to see improvement in texture, clarity, and even skin tone and overall fine lines and wrinkles. And she also wants a full skincare regimen. There's a new skincare line for all ages. My main thing about the difference between a new and let's say something like the Dr. Belmier or the Belief brand is for K-Beauty, which is everything that the Face Shop is coming up with, and then eventually later on with J-Beauty as well, that is a preventative measure. They're skincare products that you want to show your customers that they should use to prevent fine lines and wrinkles by deeply moisturizing their skins on a daily basis. And then for a new, especially the clinical products, those are to targeted things that are already happening to their skin and is trying to treat it. So one side is preventative and the other side is more of a treatment line. Part of our collaboration with the Face Shop includes the Dr. Belmier Sitka Recovery Cream, and also there's the Hydro Cream, as well as the Ampoule. I always want to call it Ampoule, but it's not. I think it's just an Ampoule. Ampoule. I have been using this Ampoule for about a week now, and I really, really like it. It's just another add-on level to your skincare that I just really like how it works. I've also noticed that it's been helping with some of my redness, especially with my acne. So these products here, they have the tiger grass in it, which is known for its healing properties. If you want to learn more about it, make sure you go on to one of the Dr. Belmier trainings. Who is your Dr. Belmier customers? So she or he might be someone who wants to, again, prevent further damage to their skin and create a barrier on their skin. It's great for people with sensitive skin. And then also there's the fine lines caused from dehydrated and dry skin. Another characteristic of that person's skin might be something like their skin feels really tight or rough to the touch, so it doesn't feel smooth like a baby's bottom. So the Dr. Belmier line is great because not only does it create the skin a natural barrier to your skin so that you can really lock in your moisture, but the other thing is that it's hypoallergenic, it's cooling, and it's calming. So I've been using the sample size of these Dr. Belmier Advanced Recovery Cream, and this is seriously one of the most moisturizing creams that I've ever tried on. Like even the next day when I wake up, my skin still feels super dewy and super moisturized. So it is really, really good. I'll probably use this more in the winter than in the summer because I find that in the summer I don't quite need as heavy of a moisturizer, but it's a really great product, guys. Because we are now socially isolated, some of us, myself included, miss going to the spa. Do you miss going to the spa? Do you know someone who misses going to the spa? If you do, these products are perfect for them. So there is the Wastewater Bright, which is a foaming cleanser, as well as the Therapy Skin line. It'd be great on social media to take a picture of yourself with, you know, your hair all done up in like a hair mask, and then you have cucumbers on your face, having like a face mask or the foaming cleanser, or just like a streak of one of the, let's say the mango butter face cream, and saying, missing your spa time, experience your spa at home, and then paste in these particular products. That'd be a really fun social media post, actually. Yeah, when you're posting online, there's a couple of things that really draw people's attention. One is either something that makes them go, "Aww, that's so sweet." So it touches them on an emotional level. Another thing is something funny, right? Something funny will always catch people's attention, or something that offers them more knowledge or learning. Those are the things that usually will captivate people's attention. So when you're creating your post, you want to keep that in mind. So something like having your face done up in a spa moment, that might actually be really fun for some people. And they might think, oh my gosh, yes, I really need to pamper myself right now. And they're like, oh yeah, let's order. You might be thinking, well, my current customers, they don't want to order direct delivery. All right. Although right now, I don't see why not, because they are offering free shipping. The reason why sometimes the e-stores are not working is because if you're targeting your existing customers to buy from your e-store, that might be a little bit harder to turn it around than just finding new customers who love online shopping. So look for those customers who do enjoy online shopping and find out where they are and speak to them. Again, always speak to your audience. The therapy line. Who are your therapy customers? This whole section is all about knowing who your customers are. And you can always even make up like a really quick video. I mean, you guys know me, I love doing the videos. My videos are never short, but because I love to explain the products and talk about the ingredients of the products and things like that. But you can always do a really short video. You can keep people's attention a lot better than having lengthy videos like mine. But please watch all my lengthy video, guys. Use the videos to really speak to your customers, because like even just doing a short little Facebook Live video or doing a little Instagram video, those videos can really speak differently than a standstill picture, because you're able to kind of inflect with your voice the excitement of a product. You can use those videos to talk to the customers or the audience that is looking for an essential oil-based skincare, and the customer who is looking for the texture and the experience of a luxury spa-like premium skincare product. All right, so now let's look at an example. Let's look at an example of an interactive post. So instead of a post just saying, here's a product, shop my e-store, how about planting a question or planting a thought into the audience's mind? So for example, here, let's take this one for example. I love this quote. What are you looking for in a skincare product? Do you want a natural product? Maybe you're looking for something for sensitive skin. Maybe anti-aging. Leave me a comment with your skincare wants. Hashtag skincare, self-care, beauty for a purpose, K-beauty, and Avon. So this is a great post because it talks about the photo, which says your skin is your best accessory. Take good care of it. And then from there, she asks a question, asking the viewer what are they looking for, and then asking for an action out of that. So what the action is leave me a comment with your skincare want, because what that's gonna do is gonna actually open up a conversation with those viewers. From that conversation, you can direct them to your e-store, because they're not going to think of, oh, you know, you're being salesy to them, but you're helping them address a need, which is a huge difference because, as we know, no one likes to be sold to, but we all love to buy. So now let's be a little bit more specific. Did you know that if you sold one Belief product, so the full-size product, plus two of the new $25.99 skincare products that are being offered in Campaign 9 to 7 customers, that's $170 in your pocket. So if you are telling yourself like, wow, I could really use an extra $100 or $170, this is your formula. As simple as that. Helping your customers create that regimen and helping 7 customers do that, that's going to put $170 in your pocket, not just once, but every 6-ish weeks. And if you do that as a new representative, you are a third of the way to achieving Goal for Gold. So when you combine a face-to-face sales with online sales, we have the best of both worlds. Gold, you're at 20%. PC, you're at 25%. But the thing is, you can save time by not doing deliveries. And so with that, by not having to go out to do your deliveries and having Avon do those deliveries for you, you can actually double your customer base. And also remember, customers are more likely to buy more from your online store than they are from you directly. Experia, your pathway to healthy earning. Aspira is our Avon's wellness line, and it began with protein shakes, and now we also have vitamins and we have boosts. A great thing by doing this is to share your personal favorite. Who are your Aspira customers? Your Aspira customers who are people who are health conscious. They're looking for that added plant-based protein to their diet, to their shakes, to their recipes, to their, you know, like their pancakes or something. And then the great thing about selling wellness is that each canister of the Aspira, of the protein powder specifically, is something that they need to replenish every 2 weeks if they're using it on a daily basis. So that's big numbers in sales for you guys. So get creative with your Aspira, make up recipes for yourself, talk about what it tastes like, talk about your favorite mixes, and you can even do a really fun morning routine live video where you make up your Aspira shake live on Facebook and then do a taste test. Get to know your Aspira products. The key factors is that it is a plant-based protein, which is gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free. There's no peanuts or tree nuts, and it is 100% vegan. I used Aspira when I was pregnant with Nathaniel, and it was great. I mean, it really helped boost up the protein in my diet because it was something that my OB suggested for me in order to have a healthier pregnancy because I was having complications, and it worked. He's healthy. He's a healthy baby boy. Also talk about the individual packs. That's great for when people are on the not right now, but if they're traveling, it's something to put into their bag, or if they're going to the gym and they want a shake right away afterwards, have them order the shaker and also the one of the packets, and it's just simple, easy, bloom bloom, shake shake shake, and they could drink it right away. Here's another great example about one of the online posts that you can do that will be interactive, and make sure that, again, you share your recipes. And if you go on to the Avon page, there are recipes available. So by selling Aspira, okay, to 10 customers who order regularly, that's another $2,080 of earnings in your pocket. However, if you go up from the gold tier up to the PC tier, you can earn almost another $600 from the same customers just by moving your tier up and by increasing your sales so that you secure your discount level and your commission level. The other thing to note is that by finding 10 customers that regularly purchase the Plant Power Protein, that's $10,400 in sales for you, which pretty much like brings you to PC and 40% discount. So find those 10 and you'll make PC and you'll be earning more for all of the next following year as well. With the current campaign, 9 deals, by selling one plant protein powder and then one green to 6 customers, that's $100 in your pocket just for campaign 9. Now, why is it important to sell green right now? Because everybody's looking to make sure that they're getting enough nutrients for them and their family, because we're not able to go out as often to purchase all our fruits and vegetables. So these supplements is something that is actually really good to start talking about right now. So now let's talk about the Cashmere Complexion Foundation and Concealer line that Avon launched back in campaign 8. So let's quickly look at who are your Cashmere Complexion customers. So it is someone who wants a highly pigmented, full coverage foundation, someone who's looking for 24-hour wear, they want a weightless and comfortable formula, and they're looking for a smooth matte finish and something that also kind of absorbs the shine. For the customer that pops into your mind that is looking for things like that, let her know that it is available in 30 different shades. That's a huge shade variety for them, and it's great for all skin types. It's also infused with a lot of good for your skin products, so it has botanical extracts and antioxidant benefits, and then it has microspheres for a micro blurred skin finish. Avon also has more than just one type of foundation. There are multiple different types of foundation. So another foundation that's available for our customers is the Ink Lasting Foundation Slim Fit. And so she is looking for someone who is looking for a very natural, airy, lightweight foundation. And they want something that's more moisturizing, that gives the finish of a flawless skin, but doesn't feel dry or cakey. And they want something with a natural glow, and it's a buildable foundation that goes from medium to full coverage. So the Ink Lasting Foundation Slim Fit is actually available in 18 different shades. So that's it for campaign 9, guys. So focus on selling skincare and Aspira. Those are going to be things that will bring you maximized earnings because they are products that they need to use regularly. Even if they're not going out of the house, they don't need to do their makeup every day. They need their wellness products and they still need their skincare products. So that is something that they're still going to need right now in the world we're living today. And so that's why you should always promote your skincare products as well as the wellness products, because everybody really wants to stay healthy right now. Now, let's move forward to campaign 10 and what is coming up and how you can leverage your What's News and your What's News demo to, again, increase your earnings. Here's our campaign What's New, and it's all about hair. How gorgeous is that? They have the new spin and curl, the hair straightener. Both of these products are actually from Chi. This one won the Stylist Choice Award. Both of these did. Another great thing to do with your What's New is to create a buzz. So to create excitement for a product that's upcoming. So customers are like, ooh, when is it coming? Or ooh, my representative gets the inside information of things that's coming up. So they want to feel like that you can give them the insider information of what's new, what's coming, and all that type of excitement. Campaign 11 is going to be all about skincare, and we're going to talk about that at a later date. If you're interested in learning how you can build your business more in the upcoming campaigns and creating an action plan, make sure you do book a time with me, send me a private message or send me a text and say, hey, Jess, you know, let's talk. And then we can go ahead and start formulating a plan for you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you got a little bit of information from it. And the managers actually do this particular presentation much better than me, probably. So make sure you go to Jody's one to check it out, or another one of the managers, the BDMs, at a time that's convenient for you. But this is actually really good practice for me. And so thank you for being so patient. If you're still here, give me a thumbs up to let me know. And if you enjoy business videos, make sure you do let me know by either giving me a thumbs up or letting me know in the comments below, guys. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you do hit that subscribe button for more new business tips. Don't judge it on this particular video because I'm struggling a little bit, but I might have been. If it looks good, it's because I did a lot of editing. Just know that. All right, guys, if you are not a representative and you want to become one, click my Easter link down below. Take a browse through our incredible products that's here now. And by becoming a representative, you can also see what's all upcoming, such as, for example, the new Qi products and more. So go to my Easter link, click join Avon, and I will welcome you with open arms and virtual hugs to the team. Love you guys. See you next video. Bye.